To prepare paracetamol tablet, we require paracetamol 25.50 gram, microcrystalline cellulose 2.5 gram, PVPK 30 1.5 gram, cross carmelo sodium 1 gram, talc 0.6 gram, magnesium stearate 0.3 gram. The first step is sifting of the materials through 40 mesh sieve. So that we can get the uniform particle size of the all starting materials. So the first step is to sift paracetamol, MCC and PVPK 30. Now the second step is the mixing of the paracetamol, microcrystalline cellulose and PVPK 30. Now the next step is granulation with purified water. In the formula, polyvinyl pyrrolidone PVPK 30 act as a binder. So what is the end point of the granulation? So you take granules in a fist, compress and apply pressure in the middle. If it is breaks in two parts, then it means that the granulation has been completed. Okay? In this process, our granulation process has been completed. Stop. The next step is the drying of the granules at 65 degrees centigrade for about 1 hour. Now the next step is the sifting of the dry granules through the 20 mesh sieve. stop question. Granules with talc and cross carmelo sodium for about 5 minutes. Cross carmelo sodium is a super disintegrant that we would mix in the post granulation mixing. You can see this is the consistency of the granules. This is the excellent flow property of the granules. So proper mixing with the talc and cross carmelo sodium, that is a super disintegrant, is required. Mixing with the cross carmelo sodium and talc, we will mix with the magnesium stearate for 2 minutes. These are the ready to compress granules. Now we will do the compression of the granules to prepare a tablet. Yeah.